Hello everyone, this is Greg with Ally Home Inspections. I wanted to make a note for you home buyers. Typically when you find a home that had had foundation work done in the past, you think, one issue solved. But what I want you to realize, guys, is that when a house had foundation work done, it did not only affect the foundation, but it affected the entire structure. The walls, the brick on the exterior, the ceiling. This is a prime example when on a 1979 home that had foundation work done in the past, the brick has this crack. I want you to look at this, one over there and one over here. And you may say, well, Greg, we've seen cracks in brick before, but check this out. This entire section of the wall is in jeopardy of collapsing with the next storm. This is a structural defect and must be further evaluated by a masonry professional.